Do you see this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds.
He won't touch you after this.
Stags increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like
I need to get closer.
Double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Maybe not, but was alive. What part of a kill squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah? Well,
I need to get closer.
Now do your damn job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us.
Where the hell is Stagg? Maybe the ship's got to him. I wouldn't blame them after what he's put them through.
Find him, man! Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp!
It was Batman.
Get on your feet! We're in trouble here!
That's it, Maddox. Keep them on their feet. You don't kill people, Batman? Fine. Don't...
Target spotted! Lower centrifuge!
Think you can hide from me, do you?
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Thank you.
Simon Stagg, open.
Can't leave without questioning Stagg. I can't leave without questioning Stagg.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding? Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia. I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there!
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast. The Batmobile was disabled by the Cloudburst.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take. Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock up my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath. Great lungs. I'll get in. Look at every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the...